Hello, fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Last time, we dealt with the Wolf God, who really wasn't that big of a deal. So I'm assuming we're actually going to face the real boss of the greats here. That honk at that is Beastmaster. That's new. Wait, what? Fuck the trending. What I need to do here. Can't go that way. Another beast game. Oh, you have a gimmick. It's a top battle, okay. Fast enough. understand what he's doing with that. This thing does last a while. Alright, so... it has to do with this. Let's see. I need to get across. So I'll go all the way up. Well, I can't just leave. What do I want? Wait, we've been here. Like, we're just... what are we doing with our lives? Like... the wheel?
I think I am too much the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
Okay, Daddy Dearest.
Oh!
expecting me to...
I'm a shame, Doctor! Where is that guard, you fuckball? Let's see what you've got!
To offer me.
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
And I will not be damned like you.
All right, we actually absolved the guy. What does that do? It attacks enemies nearby. Okay. Eye of a whole leg. Oh, sir, there's very enough damage when attacked. I roll this one. It can absorb. I need tankiness. Let's get out of here. We went through, like, this entire area not getting healed. us next time on Dante's Inferno. Let's go ahead and continue on to the next part. Hell. I know, what was that area called? Sins of our generic. I'll see you then.